Hey everybody, Redstone King here, back with another video, and today we are going to be making a villager breeder so then we could finally finish that thing over there, which has been here for a while. Also, yeah, I've been collecting more llamas because I just want to see how big that will get. But, yeah, we need to get an iron farm so we don't run out of iron. Pretty self-explanatory, but, like, still. And, so I got everything I need in this chest here. Also, I captured a witch. It was so difficult. Never try and capture a witch. They're so horrible. Also, I found a glitch where it's like, if you die, then your item, it'll look like it's here, but it's actually here, so you'll go to pick it up and it just won't. And then you just like walk over here and then it'll teleport from there to here. So like, I'm not sure if that was just a resource pack I was using. I turned it off. I still have this one because I like it. But, like the breaking circle thing. But, yeah, I'm not sure if that's just a resource pack thing or if it's like a visual glitch from the new update, but. Also, I had a zombie out here and it was just floating, staring at this block. Like, just floating here. But then it, like. And then something invisible was attacking me, so I locked it in the floor, but I, like, captured it in the floor, and then I reloaded the world, and it turned out to be the zombie that was floating there, but, and it was gone, like, so I have no idea what's... I actually had that also pretty recently on a friend's game, where, we're in a bastion, and then the piglin brute just disappeared. I died, came back, and it was there again. But, like, yeah, I couldn't attack it. I couldn't do anything against it. I would like to report it to the bug page, but I can't, like, it won't let me log in for some reason, even though I have an account. But anyway, we got... there. Got a chest full of cobblestone. They changed it again. Why do they keep changing it? They changed the icons, but didn't change the menu. Now they changed the menu. I mean, I guess they, like... I got the achievement. It's a rare achievement? I didn't know that. Well, this should bump up to 72 soon. Got 3 in progress. Now I have a few more than that. But, yeah, let's... That was actually really quick for registering. Surprising. Still hasn't registered in, like, the achievement section, but still pretty good. Yeah, I've been sorting my stuff a bit better. This is like the weapons armor thing. This is like the nature enchanted books. There's just not enough room to store the other things. And then this is gonna be like rare, like utilities, I guess. And then this is my valuables chest. I did some mining, and I got quite a bit of diamonds. I need to make an experience farm as well, though, because this is pretty low on durability. So let's just. I'm not gonna do a time lapse, because I don't know why, I just don't want to. Have to use my bed stash here. I. Thank you. These are the things we'll need right off the bat, so. Okay, we're ready to head off. And like I didn't do that. Got the potion ready to get the witch. Using that weird dirt stack thing. If you want to capture a witch, your best bet is to like dig down. Ow. I got it already. Taste of your own medicine. Wow, the sound on the Xbox really puts to shame the sound on the computer. It sounds so epic. I just keep hearing it go off in the background. So we have to go five up. Five up like that with the hard block, if anyone wants to follow along. If you want, you could just put the ladders on now. I did not make this design. I forget who did. I'll link them in the description though. Hopefully, I don't forget. This is. What it looks like right now. And then on a powered rail and two rails. Dispenser, a button. And put the minecart in there. And then on top of here, you want to shift. And then you want to stack up. Or with your glass. And then over here, you just want to use five glass. My notes that I made are very bad, so I can't tell if I'm doing this right. I think I am. So looking that way, got dispenser, glass. go. You do not have to do this in the order I'm doing this at all. I'm just going like layer by layer here. Oh yes, this is the best sword for right now, or the best for right now. And right behind here is glass. Here, composter. And then... Glass. You said we would only need 31 glass. That doesn't look like it's the case. 1, 2. Yeah, this isn't... Either I'm doing something wrong, which is most likely the case. All cobble. It's all glass. Cobble. Glass. Spencer. Button. Trapdoor. Luckily there's beds for the construction of this, so... Okay, 1031, but this... They're all glass. And then... Yeah, this is all supposed to be a glass wall. Yeah. I think he did some miscalculations or something. Because... This is way more than... 31 glass. We want to go collect some right now. Probably just go back to the ruined sand pit. We need 10 more glass. Okay. I'm pretty sure I had 31. I could have only had... I think it... Maybe it was supposed to say 41, because that was... I'm pretty sure I had 31. Maybe just wrote it wrong, maybe I wrote it wrong, maybe I gathered the wrong amount. Hopefully it's not like that for the cobble. I mean, it wouldn't really matter, but like, still. I'd rather not fight you. No. No, please stop chasing me. Okay, I was totally expecting him to come out right behind me. Sight out of nowhere. But we're all good. Oh yeah, also this guy isn't despawning for some reason. Maybe that's my helmet, but I don't think it is. We need to smelt this. I'm just gonna get experience from this so I could heal my pickaxe. But yeah, I need an experience farm. Long process of smelting items. Hey there. Hey. What are you up to, huh? Huh? You just hanging around? Huh? Hanging around? What's that you have on your head there? Is that an enchanted helmet? Is that why you're not burning? Time for some slabs. I don't want to waste a coal on it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just waiting for it. This is what I do when I'm bored in Minecraft. I just jump around in circles. It's very productive, I know. Feeling a little bit. Okay, now let's get back to the thing. I don't think we needed a roof for this thing, but what do I know? Okay, and then I don't know what to do right next because I didn't bother writing them down. Needs to be solid blocking. I think you have to build it out from this block. 3, 4, 5. And then it's a 5x4 platform. I just don't know. You give me another miscalculation? It just has to be a solid block so this works. You for letting me sleep. They don't have to be positioned any way. He put the first two like this and then had all of them facing that way, I think. It's time to get a whole bunch of cobblestone or dirt or something and then drag them over using boats. This is gonna be fun. At least most of it's downhill. Except for that guy. I need something to use the bridge. That should be good. Hopefully. Recommended using minecarts, but I don't have that many minecart track rails. So, like, that's not something I could do. Quiet. Man, come on. Where are we at? With the house. One in there. Come on. Thank you. Punching them works, apparently. Oh, jeez. Come on. Yeah, I thought that would happen. Okay, I thought he picked it up. What did you sparkle with? This man is dead. Or moved out. Another thing that you don't want, when you're doing this, is you don't want the green coats or the nitwits, as they're officially called. I want you in this boat. There we go. Oh yeah, we're a big target. We got two villagers and a human. That's never good. That's not a good combination if you want to be zombie proof. Missed the opportunity to speed. There we go. No. See, this is much easier than doing a minecart rail. I'm saying that both sarcastically and, like, actually saying that. You don't have to go resource gathering or anything for this. And also, you can transport two at a time. Just, the thing is, just don't let them get in the water. Otherwise, you're probably done for. There we go. Aww. I didn't even use these. I was gonna bridge through the air to hope it speed up, but like the staircase is pretty much just for me. Not sure if this will work, but I'm gonna try and use the ladder. No, we don't want that. What? What is happening? Ow. No, sorry. I don't want them to die. Not after we've gotten this far. Also, there's no, like, nearby villagers, or inhabited villages. Thank you. Yeah, you can't sleep in it when you're standing at the foot of the bed. Bringing back that thing from the beginning of the season. What? Why did you leave? Why'd you quit your job? No, please. Please. Physics. Be better. Can we just take this time to appreciate how horrible the pathing is? AI is. There we go. There we go. piece. Bouncy. Oh. Oh. Oh no. What the heck just... Yeah, that's not supposed to happen. Another bug? Oh God. Motang, what have you done? No. I'm sorry for pronouncing your name wrong, but like, I'm just in shock. Mojang, what are you doing? Well, Minecraft. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Please. Oh my God. That was awful. Oh, what have you done? Oh, well then, we need to find another village before we could do it. This has already been a very long video, so... Why are beds so bouncy when you do it like that? That's hilarious, but so annoying. I should have just done it the same way I did this guy. Is so stupid. That's a fun glitch though. It's annoying but fun. Huh. What if I would have done that without? Yeah. Huh. Oh. Have to click way faster than that. I just want to test something. Okay. Fill this. One. Right. Oh. I've already lost, like, most of my XP from the stupid witch, but, yeah, I had, like, 20 levels or something, and then I died, and then I got left with 7, because that's how Minecraft works. I don't know what happened to the other two, but maybe I only got left with 5, but, Now I'm curious, how high can you fall? What even is this episode at this point? I mean, it's still better than the last one. But still. What even is this? On auto clicker. Totally. That's kind of OP. Okay, I'm going into another world to test how high this works from. I'm guessing infinitely. But you never know. Oh, also, with the new 1. Yeah, 1.16.100. There's been a new update where you can make block models. Well, anyway, I was looking around on MCPDL, which is like the add-on page, and people, of course, made vertical half slabs, because everyone's wanted it. Everyone's wanted it. Don't lie, you've wanted it. But like, they made these. And then there's another person that made micro blocks. So, like, there's panels or whatever. But, yeah, so I was playing around with it. It's a bit different. You have to, like, put the texture into the thing as well, like, into the block creation thing as well. But also, if it's below, half of a block, it will have this weird shading glitch. I was able to fix it by just like adding light emission to it. So like it now glows. See, it has to glow, otherwise it'll have that weird shading. There still is a bit, but this is on the 13th, so like it's just weird. But also, this is like it's like snow layers on the Java, where you can only walk through it, and the nothing else will be able to. But yeah, it's kind of like that is what I made here. But yeah, let's test that boat thing. We'll cover this more on Friday. TPS 1000. Game mode, survival. Turn on the auto clicker. Make sure that it's on. Well, when you reach terminal velocity, it doesn't work. But the world height is 255. So if I just like I'm a tunnel bore here. Ah. Not that deep. Okay, so you still can't. Oh, you can even like flip the bedrock or the void. How nice. survived a lot farther before, but like, could be wrong. Turn on the clicker, go up here. I survived that in the other world, and I can do it, didn't I? I swear I did. Let's just get iron set like I have in there, and then attempt the exact same thing. Don't know what was happening in there, but whatever was happening before isn't happening now. Well, anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Also, if you were wondering how the shield was fixed, I'm just not using my 3D skin. Bye!